This is AWACS Heavy Cloud. Incoming fall of large military satellite confirmed. Commence attack operations. It's confirmed to be a kinetic energy weapon equipped combat satellite. It's from a program that was previously abandoned by a foreign nation. Not content with dropping asteroids, the enemy has now commenced an operation to drop the satellite from orbit onto the city. The kinetic energy weapon appears to be out of commission. However, its defensive systems are still operational, including a laser system for clearing debris. We have also confirmed enemy aircraft heading toward the satellite, so stay alert. If the satellite falls onto the city, the damage will be catastrophic. Destroy the satellite while it remains within the attack altitude range and limit damage to the predicted impact site as much as possible. When attacking the satellite, you'll need to destroy each of its parts in turn. Targets will be displayed on your HUD as you progress through the mission. All units, you are free to attack. The first set of targets is now displayed on your HUD. First, destroy the external panels and the Somar array wings. Fragments of the targets can be expected to break off as you attack, so watch your surroundings. An explosive chain reaction appears to have been triggered inside the military satellite. Don't get caught up in the blast. You will be unable to avoid damage to your aircraft, even if you make slight contact with the flames. First set of targets confirmed, destroyed. Proceeding to display the second set of targets. What's going on? Laser fire detected. The military satellite's defensive system is now functional. You'll need to destroy that defensive system while also attacking the second set of targets. Destroy all the kinetic energy weapon artillery shells stored inside the autoloader units. Multiple incoming hostiles confirmed. Watch out for fragments. You'll be taken out by those fragments if they hit you. Target down. 3 minutes left. You are approaching the attack altitude limit. Prioritize the destruction of the satellite. The autoloader units have been blown off the satellite. Half of all targets destroyed. Flash one.
Minute.
final target is the special artillery shell loaded inside the satellite's core. You must enter inside the satellite from the rear, pass through the gun barrel interior, and destroy the special artillery shell. This operation will require precise and skillful flying, but we're sure that you can do it. The aerial operation to destroy the military satellite has failed. However, we did succeed in slightly altering the satellite's course. The damage on the ground should be minimalized. All units return to base.